are grown high up on trellises, which is the usual way in the province of Minho. The wine produced here is one of the typical Portuguese wines, Vino Verde, which means literally a green wine. It is the estate workers who tend and pick the grapes who make and bottle the wine. This is how the Portuguese table wine industry began, by local estate owners bottling their own produce and seeking a market for their wines abroad.